कुंज बिहारी Thank you. मामशिष्टं मन्मपि सखी पुत्रमत्र स्वरूपम् रूपम् तस्यागजपुरीपुरीं माथुरीं गोष्ठवासिं राधाकुण्डं गिरिवरमहो राधिकामाधवासम् प्राप्तो यश्च प्रतिकृपया श्रीगुरुं तं नतोऽस्मि वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्याय कृष्णप्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्यनाम्ने गौरशिषे हे कृष्णकरुणासिन्धो दीनबन्धो जगत्पते गोपेशगोपिकाकान्त राधाकान्तनमस्तुते तप्तकाञ्चन गौराङ्गे राधे विमलावलेश्वरि विशदांसुते वृन्दायै तुलसी दिव्यै प्रियायै केशवस्य च कृष्णभक्ति प्रदे देवि सत्यवत्यै तवैवास्मि न जीवामि तया विना इति विज्ञाय राधे त्वं नये मां चरणं
Today is very auspicious day. More than 20 lakhs or even 40 lakhs devotees from whole world are assembled in Jagannath Puri, nearer to on the bank of Indian Ocean. Very beautiful place. Now, very big festival is going on there. Jagannath Dev, Subhadra and Baldev Prabhu are riding on very big chariots, newly been built. From where it came? It came from Srimad Bhagavatam. How it has been narrated in Srimad Bhagavatam that Krishna left Vrindavan all where feeling so much separation for Krishna in Vrindavan. Even cow and cow calves were so much worried, gop and gopis. And the forest of Vrindavan always drying up, always weeping and weeping. Krishna sent Uddhava from Mathura. Uddhava, go to Vrindavan and pacify my father and mother, Nanda and Yashoda, and especially to gopis, who have given their life and soul and everything for me. They always remember me and me, nothing else. They have given their taking prasadam, anything, they don't decorate themselves. Never. Always dipping and dipping. Matkita matgata matgat pran bodhyanta. Like this. They don't take bath, even. No sleep. When Krishna went to Mathura and from Mathura to Dwarka, only Gopi's hope was only that sometimes they used to become faint and sometimes like sleeping. But both these two friends also left Gopis and Gopis when Krishna went to Mathura with taking this faintness and also sleeping. So no sleep, no murcha at all. Suffering so much. After about 60 or more than that, about 80 years after that, but still Krishna was young, and Gopis and Gopis all were young. Kishore. Krishna sent any message to Vrindavan that I am going to Kurukshetra. There will be very wholesale sun.
Solar eclipse.
Surya Grahan. Sun will be almost all covered and it will be like dark night. Sarva Grash Surya Grahan. What eclipse?
Solar eclipse.
Eclipse. And Krishna with his whole queens, 16,108 queens, all sons, daughters, with Baldev Prabhu, with his all generals, chariots and everything, with his whole wealth, he proceeded there. And he reached there. Also at that time, Bhisham Pitama, Duryodhan, Dronacharya, Karna, and all brothers of Duryodhan, and almost all the kings of whole world assembled there to take bath in that pond. Very pious pond. Crores of crores persons were there in their separate camps. At that very day, they took bath in that pond. And after that, they were giving so much charities to all Brahmins. They were giving so much charities that there was none to take any charity. All were giving like this. No, there was none to take like this. All were satisfied. Those who had charities, they began to charity also to others. On charity, again charity. So, there was none to take like this. Oh, I want any charity. All were satisfied. But because Krishna was there. After that, they assembled to Krishna, all the rishis and maharshi, like Narada Goswami, Dasdev, Gautam, Hari, Yajnavalkya, Kavi Havi Antariksha, and so many prominent rishis and realized rishis and maharshis, realized so. They came to Krishna. Big tents were there, in which lest the person can see it. There was no arrangement of loudspeaker, but everything was there. Always sing that Krishna is nearer to me, Krishna is nearer to me. I'm joking, I'm telling something to Krishna, and Krishna is very happy to hear. In this council, also Pandavas came. Yudhishthira, Arjuna, Bhim, Nakul, Sahadev, with Draupadi and Kunti. Kunti was meeting with Vasudev Maharaj, his brother. Kunti was brother of, sister of Vasudev Maharaj. She was so much weeping. Tears were so much coming. Brother, you have not remembered me when poison was given to my sons, when they were burning in fire, when they were taken everything, their all wealth and kingdom and everything, and Draupadi was going to be naked. You have not remembered. You are my brother. You should have remembered me. Weeping so loudly. And she took Vasudev's neck around his arms. Vasudev Maharaj was also began to weep. He told after that, sister, at that time I was in the prison of Kamsa. My all sons Kamsa put to death. All sons, so many sons, six. Luckily, this Baldev and Krishna is saved. So at that time also I was so much in suffering and under the custody of Kamsa. They banded me in iron chains. And they were kicking me. So how could I do? But anyhow, I always remember you. When I came from the jail, first I sent my message to you. It depends on Krishna, mercy on Bhagavan, God. That sometimes we meet and sometimes we are separated to each other. Sometimes suffering, sorrow, and sometimes very prosperous and so good. So it does not depend on any soul, only on Supreme Personality of Godhead. In the meantime, they heard that Nanda Baba and all Brajavasis are coming on bullock carts. So many bullock carts. Yashodama, Nanda Baba, and all the Brajavasis with all the gopis like Srimati Radhika, Lalita, Vishakha, and all the friends, Dham, Siddham, Sudham, Vasudham, Nisko, Krishna, and all Vadamangal are coming. So, thousands and thousands of lakhs and lakhs gopis are also coming. When Krishna and Baldev heard this, oh, mother is coming. Father is coming. Krishna became upset. He began to weep. Mother, mother, there you are. I ran. Advanced towards Yashoda and Nanda. Bullock cart was now stopped. Nanda Yashoda came out from the cart. Yashoda embraced Krishna in his lap, in her lap. And she was weeping like cows, very loud. My dear son, my dear son. Krishna, stand in the lap of Yashoda. And Yashoda covered with his veil, weeping, both were weeping. Baldev Prabhu went to, he went on the feet of Vasudeva Maharaj. Vasudeva Maharaj also weeping. And caressing Baldev Prabhu. All gopis and gopis were weeping. When Yashoda Vasams was pacified, but she was waiting. At once Rohini with Devaki came there. Devaki was so worried that Yashoda thinks that Krishna is my own son. And Krishna also knows that my mother is only Yashoda, not Devaki. He has never told any kind mother Devaki. Now he is in the lap of Yashoda Devi and mother, he is weeping. Devaki wanted to tell Krishna and Yashoda, Yashoda, Krishna is not your son. He is my son. But he is now forgetting me and taking you like your real mother, you. But he cannot tell all these things in the court of all so many persons. So he trickily told Yashoda, when we are in the prison of Kansa, we could not support Krishna and Baldev. We, in a hidden way, we sent our son to Gokul to you. So he is my son, but you have kept and supported Krishna and nourished Krishna more than anyone's son. So I am giving so much thanks to you that you have supported Krishna for 12 years, like your eyes pupils. Rani saw that you will do something wrong. She is coming between Yashoda and Krishna. So strictly told that, oh, so many persons are waiting for you. Yes, we should come to that. And strictly she took Devaki from there. Now Yashoda was weeping was stopped something. But Krishna was doing like this so much. Lalita Vishakha and with Radhika was there, waiting. They cannot come when Yashoda is there, or Nanda Baba. So, Yashoda saw that if I am waiting here more, and talking with Krishna more, then all the gopis, suddenly they will die, all. She showed Nanda Maharaj. And Baldev Prabhu taking his hand, fingers in her hand. And she went away quickly from that place where Vasudev, Devaki and all others were there. Now gopis had chance to come here and to meet with Krishna. Seeing gopis, Krishna began to move loudly. And all gopis were weeping so much. After a long time, about 80 years, after 80 years, they met to Krishna. Gopyas krishnamo palabhya chirada bhishtam yad prekhane drishesu pakshakritam shapam drigvi hridikritam alam parirabdha sarva tad bhavamapu nitya yuyang durava. Vyasadeva and Sukadeva Goswami are explaining how to get meeting. If anyone is dead, and by luck, if life again comes, they become like this. They are all dead, but then when they saw Krishna, then they became again alive. Here he is telling, Krishna mupalabha chirat abhistam. After a long time, they had been with Krishna. They took Krishna from their eyes, through their eyes, and took in their heart, and impressed so strongly Krishna, and make they become like one. Especially Srimati Radhika. It is very effort for Lakshmi, who lives always in the breast of Narayan, or for the rishis and munis. Purifying their hearts, always remember Krishna there, but the lotus feet of Krishna never comes in their heart. They try, but never. But these gopis took Krishna in their hearts. And also in arms, they are all waiting, feeling so much separation. Krishna told them, what should I do? Gopi told, that we want that you should come with us in Vrindavan. We are meeting with you here in this Kurukshetra battlefield. But here are so many elephants, horses, lakhs and lakhs, so many generals, so many soldiers, also your all queens, so thousands of queens. Here is Bhisham Pitama, Vasudeva, Devaki, and all are here. We are meeting here. We are feeling some happiness here, but not in full. We cannot talk with you here in front of them, because they are like what? Fathers and forefathers and like all. There is so affluence here. So we cannot freely meet together. We remember Vrindavan. What Vrindavan? We were Kishori and Kishore. You Kishore at that time. Kishore means? Before young. Entering in young age. More beautiful than young age. And you are also Kishores. There was no band at all. We are meeting freely in the shades of Kadamba tree for a fragrance of Beni Chameli Yui with Kadamba flower was coming. And we are happily talking each other. There was no any mediator. But luckily, like we were married. This was a poem of any Kavi. And Rupa Goswami has transferred this in his own poem. That is same Radha and you are same Krishna. We are loved and beloved there. No mediator. Freely meeting. So much. Cuckoos were that time singing so. And Mayur? Peacocks were dancing there. And very good smell was coming. Now we are here. We are meeting, but not so much pleasure as we meet freely in Vrindavan. So we want that you should come with me to Vrindavan and play with all gopis. Make your friends happy. We will also be happy with you. Dancing, remembering and singing there, free. Then Krishna became ready. A chariot was there. What chariot? Gopi's heart. They made their heart like chariot. And they told Krishna to sit there. And sitting on that chariot of heart, you should come to Vrindavan. And we will never give up you. You will be always in Vrindavan. So all the gopis were very happy, taking Krishna in their chariots of hearts and taking to Vrindavan. And Gopi was telling that, you are my beloved. After so long period, you have met us. So now you are going to Vrindavan. Same thing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu brought it in Puri. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in Puri, he did first Gundicha Mandir Marjan, first day, yesterday. And today in morning, Krishna is coming to Vrindavan with gopis. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was in the mood of Radhika. And he did first of all pranam to Jagannath Dev when he was coming on the chariot. To take Krishna in the chariot is very heavy task and dangerous task. So much strong, very hard. They are called Daita. Very strong person. More bigger than Gopinath. One hand like this.
Taller.
Very strong like Jasodhananda. More than. Very beautiful person. They took their chadar here. Like Pahalwan.
Restless.
And they fight Krishna here, and here. And ropes. And they abuse Krishna so much things. Like Shala, you know?
Brother-in-law.
This is not abuse, but in India, like this.
Sorry.
Slips from outside. Anyhow, sometimes in 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, sometimes whole day, he never goes on the throne, outside. So it takes so much. And always, all so many parties, about hundreds and thousands of parties are always kirtan. Jai Jagannath, Jai Jagannath, Jai Jagannath, Subhadra, Baladev. And Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Seito Parannath Pain, like this, so many kirtans. Less and less persons used to own it. Once, he was not in a way to go. So the chariot was just standing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was there. He was backside of the chariot. So Rath was not going forward. So many elephants, about 100 of elephants were brought there. And they were pulling so strongly. But chariot was not going forward an inch. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told us, take it all, I will do alone. So he gave his head and began to chariot was fine, very in a good way. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to be backside of the chariot, it was a stop, and when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going in front and singing and going, then chariot also going. So Jagannath was saying the dance and singing of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became so many, in so many several parties of Kirtan. There are prominent about 7 parties. Back side, in front, this side, again front, so many. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was in one party, Nityananda Prabhu was in one party, Srinivas was dancing in one party, Nityananda Prabhu dancing, some were Haridas Thakur, some Har Sarup, Damodar, Raya Ramanand, so prominent in front. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at once became so many, and in each party he began to dance and sing. He was dancing in so way that tears were coming like what?
Syringes.
And he was very quickly like Krishna, he began to dance. At the same time, he the Prataparudra. He saw that. Oh, he is Krishna himself. He saw in the shape of Krishna. His janda was with him and very carefully he was seeing, looking. Lakhs of persons were seeing, looking that dance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Srinivas Acharya, Shivas Pandit was also seeing the dance of Mahaprabhu. And the king was on the back side of Shivas Pandit. But he was doing like so, Shivas Pandit, and king directly could not see. So he wanted to see. So his general came and took Shivas Pandit, Shivas, aside. He did one time, two times, and he became angry, Shivas Pandit, and gave a slap to General. General was so big and tall and so strong, he wanted to take revenge, but at once king, Prataparudra, at once, don't do anything. That associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhuji himself, Krishna, don't do, be silent. At once he became silent. After that, in the halfway, perhaps he is climbing on the chariot, still now, and Kirtan is going on. So in the midday, the chariot came in the midway, and all their offering to Jagannath Devil Dev Subhadra. Her chariot was stopped. So many lakhs and lakhs person taking something, especially narikel, meaning coconut, and so many sweets, kathal, you know, kathal?
Jackfruits.
And so many kinds of fruits, mango and all other things. Taking in their hands, and Jagannath is very far away from there, he is taking all by eyes, everything, and distributing to others there at home. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was dancing so much, now he was some tired. He went with his associates, that is Sarup, Damodar, Raya Ramanand, and all. Were there. Under a tree, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave his head on the of a tree, root of tree. And he was thinking that I am Radhika and Krishna has left me and went to Mathura. And he was thinking like that. Tears were coming. Where I am, what I am doing, he was not knowing anything. Only Krishna, Krishna. King wanted to meet him. For so many years he was trying things. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has ordered that king should not come to me. I don't want to meet with kings. Though he was so pure devotee. How? Why? Because they are Vishari.
Sense enjoyers.
Eh?
Sense enjoyer.
Sense?
Enjoyer.
Enjoyer. Vishari. I don't want to meet him. King wanted to invite Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his palace. He refused. He wanted to come and meet with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was strict in this. He never met any king or king person or any king or anyone who were very wealthy, rich and all. Always make himself for gratification, sense gratification. Never. He also not touched any woman, whether she be girl or anything. Never. So, king was fearing, but he wanted to meet with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and to take dust of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Raya Ramananda, friend of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and Governor General of Pratapaputra, Nityananda Prabhu, Sarvam Bhattacharya, they made a clique that when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu up in the Rath Chariot festival, he will be unconsciousness, he will be in faint and weeping, lamenting like Srimati Radhika, he should go and read the slokes of Rash Panchadhyay. And he will hear and at once he will embrace you. And your wish will be fulfilled. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was lying down and crying and weeping, lamenting like Srimati Radhika for Krishna, separation. In the meantime, he went to Raya Ramananda, Sarvam Bhattacharya, Advaitacharya Nityananda Prabhu and he did pranam to all. And he took order from them that I am going to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Please save me and help me. He took off his royal dresses, everything, and became very simple, only one dhoti, having here and there. Very ordinary person, not like a king. And went to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And he began to
recite
the slokes of Ras Panchadhyay. Like Tava Kathamritam Tapta Jeevanam Kabhiriritam Karma Shapaham Shavada Mangalam Shimadatatam Bhuvi Girdantite Bhurida Jana. Pranata Dehina Papa Karshanam Trinaturanugam Sri Niketanam Phanapanarpitam Te Padam Bujam Krinikuche Suna Krindihitsayam. He began to recite in so much very pathetic tone that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu began to weep more. His heart was melting. Who is singing? Who is giving nectar in my ears? And he at once stood up. And he did not know that who is singing and who is doing. He embraced that king. his life was successful, what he wanted. Who are you? Give me more nectar, I want. And he fainted on the, and rolling on the earth. What is the meaning? Very deep meanings. So many meanings. One meaning is this. Tapakathamrutam of one shloka. All these shloka have so many meanings. It can be explained in 1 month, more than that. Very pathetic scene in all these shloka. All feeling separation, begging that, O Krishna, come and meet us, otherwise we are dying. One gopi, Srimati Radhika, is telling, Chandravali is telling like this, Tava kathamritam, your pastimes, your glories are like nectar. If anyone is unhappy in this world, having so much miseries, difficulties, sorrow and sufferings. But if anyone hears this, the glories of Krishna, then he will be happy, sure. He will have new lives. Tava kathamritam. Tatta jivanam. Those who are suffering, who are unhappy, by hearing this, they will be happy forever. In this life and after all lives, and after that, after liberation, they will go to Vrindavan and be always happy. Nityananda Prabhu telling that it is guaranteed. If you are not happy, I am guaranteed for this. So you should chant Krishna and remember. Yathestam re bhrata kuru hari hari dhana manisha. So gopis are telling that if anyone he will hear, all their sins and bad activities will go away at once. Anyone who is giving the glories of Krishna and they are telling the pastimes of Krishna, actually they are so much giver, data. Data means और थोड़ा पीछे बैठना, कभी नीचे मत बैठना, दोनों आदमी एक समान.
One of his charity.
Munificent.
So they are, in whole world, they are more
charitable.
After this, there is nothing to give. But Srimati Radhika is telling in other sense, Tava kathamritam. Your glories and pastimes are like poison, most dangerous. Those who want to be happy with their families, wife, children and husbands, they should not hear the glories of Krishna. That black Krishna. If anyone hears, they will cut their relations with their families. Father and sons will be separated. Wife and son, wife and husband will. They will forget their husbands, wives, children and everyone. And they will become mad, always telling Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. So this is like a poison. We are happy before with our children and husbands and, but when we heard the glories of Krishna, we became mad, and now we are like a street beggar here and there. Always waiting and waiting. So those who give Harikathadis in charity even, without taking any price, taking Srimad Bhagavat here and giving class of Bhagavat, they are very cruel. Don't listen to them. Give some donation to him and tell that you should go away. We don't want to hear. Because we will forget our wives, our husband, all relatives, we will lost our wealth and everything, and we will become bigger. And always living like us. So we are very now careful. We will not hear the glory of Krishna. But what to do? We have become like this. We cannot give up chanting of Krishna and remembering, and we cannot give up the hearing of the glories of Krishna. No. So what to do? Those who are like this, they are like cutter. Cutter means hunter. It has been told in what way? There are two ways to tell anything, negative and positive. This is the same as positive, but in negative. So, this Harikatha, the pastimes of Krishna is like so. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was thinking that I am taking Krishna to Vrindavan. This is the essence of whole charitable festival. How Jagannath came to this world and Jagannath, they were at first Neel Madhav. But how they came? We will explain it in evening class. Now a call has come that they have done their fire sacrifices and Purnahuti is to be given, and after that we will come all and a function will be done of his baby.
Grain
ceremony, Anna Prasan, and the Ruchi Pariksha, and something other. You should collect, have some flowers to give on each hand. After fire sacrifice, they will return, and it will be given to all hands, and they will give benediction.
Yes, please accept my obeisance for disturbing your class for a day. But Naveen Sanjay.